Hey guys, what's going on? Happy sad day. So today in the Underwood gym, I don't have much. I've got a bar. I'm still waiting on a couple of plates to arrive. So I'm going to attempt a bit of a shoulder and arm workout. Going to run through a bit of a circuit. Nothing but a barbell and some bands. I got going on here. So I'm going to go about 45 minutes shoulders and arms. I'm gonna go four exercises for shoulders and do it for about 15 minutes non-stop. Same thing with a bit of arms down the bottom there. So it's gonna be a 45 minute sesh, pretty fast, pretty intense, and get a good pump. What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Expectations, they keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. It was harder than I thought it was actually going to be. What a shoulder superset that is. So, rear delt fly with a band. Standing lateral raise with a band. Followed by barbell plate raise. Sorry, barbell front raise, and then front to back overhead press. That was intense. My head and I start to see. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Oh, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. So one way you can still progressively overload with the band, if I'm in close like this and grab down the bottom of the band, it's quite an easy push down. If I grab a little bit higher up on the band and go a bit wider, I'm now increasing the resistance. That's making it harder, increasing a little bit of load. So I can get a lot better squeeze out of that than if I was to be in close here. Same thing with the band for a bicep curl. So this one is not a bad resistance, but for me, it's probably not enough. But again, you can deload or increase the load however you like. So if I have my feet closer together and I curl, okay, it gets a certain amount of resistance. If I step wider on the band out here, now that's going to make it harder for me to actually curl that up. Okay, so onto my last grouping of supersets. We've got a barbell curl with a barbell skull crusher. Pretty much just gonna go back and forward, do as many reps and as many sets as I can with a 15 minute time limit.